Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
Language settings are something that we're really focusing on with JAWS high quality vocalizer expressive voices available in several languages. And so we just wanted to touch really quickly on how to select different voices, but more so how to especially use the JAWS voice in different languages. So we really wanted to focus on basically how you would do that to install vocalizer expressive voices. Many of you probably are very familiar with the process, but within the language combo box, which you access by pressing insert plus J, and then press Alt O to go to the option menu to select or add or remove voices. And then in the select language combo box, you can select the language you want to download voices for. And in the premium and voices list box, you can press the space bar on the voices you want to install. And if you'd like to test one out beforehand, to see if you like it, press Alt P to test it out. And then you can select the install selected voices button to begin the installation. And one really good point that Liz and Rachel brought up is that if you didn't, when you were initially installing JAWS, select that you wanted the option for multiple languages, the best thing to do is to go to our synthesizers download page for more free voices. So you can just download them directly to your computer if you're not wanting to go through that navigation, or if you just aren't accessing that box when you're navigating that menu. So it's at support.freedomscientifica.com/download/synthesizers. But one great feature that's already in place, even if you don't have the foreign languages set up already, is that if you go to a web page, JAWS automatically switches if the voice synthesizer that you select or the voice expressive voice you selected, if it has that language compatibility, it will ultimately read that web page you're in with that language. So I think that, you know, this is something we're really interested on developing with our products. So we'd love to hear about any questions or experiences people have trying to navigate this menu, or about what they would be looking for in languages that might be beneficial to them in using JAWS. So that's good for me on that one, if we want to talk about visual settings. Improved tracking on screen with focus rectangle. So this one is such a great feature because essentially we're always looking for ways to improve our products, and JAWS 2021 offers improved screen tracking. And it allows the sighted user to better follow along with someone that is using JAWS, so they can actually see what the user is hearing or navigating on the screen. So especially with so many people working from home or wanting to share with friends, families, or needing to do school work with a college instructor, or it being a student in K-12 with a TVI instructor. This is so helpful in terms of making sure that everyone can, you know, literally be on the same page together. Like, someone can be using the screen reader in a way that makes it work for them, while the sighted person could still actually, you know, or the vision impaired person could actually still know what you were doing. So I think it's a really great way for people to share technology instead of having it necessarily be something that makes it frustrating for everyone. And then we also really want to talk about Picture Smart, because if you feel like this is a feature that we want more users to take advantage of, because Picture Smart is so cool. It analyzes a photo and displays descriptions in the results viewer. To activate it, you press insert plus spacebar followed by P. And what it does, it provides descriptions of images on web pages, such as a photo on Facebook. And to do multiple other options, so for Windows, you would press insert plus spacebar followed by P followed by C, but you can also use it with other products such as Pearl flatbed scanners and also Windows clipboard. You just press P and B. And so basically it's a great way to get a description of a photo. It's something that before would have been not accessible at all, accessible to you. And then basically the main other thing is that now we've added the feature of being able to submit images to multiple services for more accurate analysis. So just add shift to a picture smart command to do this. And we're also really focusing on developing the ability to use Picture Smart with multiple languages. You can find the Picture Smart language option by opening Settings Center and expanding the convenient OCR group. And as always, for more information when you're using Picture Smart, press Insert plus Spacebar plus P followed by the question mark, or refer to the Picture Smart topic in JAWS.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.